Dear student, how are you? I hope you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Now we are afraid of coronavirus. But we should not worry. If we all follow the rules of health, we will be able to stay healthy. However, dear student, I am Mohammad Asafur Rahman, Assistant Head Teacher, Bhatkali Academy, Secondary School. Now I will take a class of English Second Paper of Class 9 and 10. Now I will discuss about an important item of English Second Paper, that is conditionals. It is a part of completing sentence. At first, we have to know what is conditionals. What conditionals has come from the word condition. We know condition means shartto. In Bengali, condition means shartto. Suppose your friend told you to go to his house. If you go, he will help you. Here is a condition. At first you have to go. It is condition. Dear student, now I will discuss about conditionals in details. Conditionals are of three kinds. Conditional are of three kinds. First condition, second condition, third condition. Conditional are of three kinds. First condition, second condition, third condition. Conditionals have two parts. In a conditional sentence, there are two parts. Now we will notice about the structure of conditionals. At first condition. First condition, it has two parts. One part and the another part. Now we will notice about the structure of first condition. At first, if it is a conjunction, it is a conjunction. We know the sentence with the conjunction if is conditional sentence. Athar, if dara jokhon kono sentence toiri kora hoy shetake bola hoy conditional sentence. In first part, if plus subject plus verb present tense. In first condition, in the if plus, the verb will be present tense. And then the other part, the structure is subject plus shall, will, can, may, must, should, plus V1. That means the best form of verb, but the present form of verb, extension. Here, especially we have to notice that how we will At first, we have to identify the sentence, if the sentence, first condition, second condition, third condition, it will depend on the verb. It will depend on the verb of the sentences. In first condition, the verb will be present tense and the other part verb will be shall, will, can, may, must, should plus be on. Now I will give an example. Here is an example. If you come, here the verb is present tense, best form. It is first condition. And the other part, I will go with you. The verb is will and go be one. In your question paper, in the completing sentences in your question paper, here one part will be given. You have to complete it with the other part. You have to write it depending on the verb of the given part. So dekhane completing sentences ekta onsho dewa thakbe tomader baki onsho ta likhte hobe. এবং এটা নির্ভর করবে তোমাদের যে অংশটা প্রশ্নপত্রে দেওয়া আছে সেই অংশটার উপরে নির্ভর করবে, এটা কোন কন্ডিশনে দেওয়া আছে এবং বাকি ভাবটা তোমাদের কোন কন্ডিশনে লিখতে হবে। Dear student, now I will discuss about the second condition. At first we have to notice the structure of second condition. If plus subject plus verb past indefinite tense. In the second condition, the verb will be past indefinite tense in the if clause, and the other clause subject plus would, could, might plus be one. The verb will be would, could, might plus be one plus extension. You have to notice the verb. The conditions depend on the verb of the sentence. The second condition, in the if clause the verb will be past indefinite tense, and the other clause verb will be would, could, might plus be one. Now I will write an example. Example, if I knew the story, here the verb knew, it is past indefinite tense. In the if clause, the verb is past indefinite. So, the other part, verb will be would, could, might plus be one. Here, I would tell it to you. Here the verb is would plus tell be one. Would plus be one. Dear student, you have to identify the clause depending on the verb of the given clause, of the given part of the question paper. In the third condition, the verb will be, in the if clause, the verb will be if plus subject plus verb past perfect tense. In the third condition, in the if clause, the verb will be past perfect tense. In the other part, the subject plus could have, might have plus V3. V3 that means past participle form of verb plus extension. here the verb in the F class the verb is past perfect tense and the other class the verb will be would have, should have, might have plus VT. You have to notice the verb. Three conditions, every condition depends on the verb. For example, here I will give an example. If I had seen you, had the verb is had plus VT, it is past perfect tense. In the other part, I would have given the money, had the verb is would have plus VT. Would have plus VT. The plus of the condition depends on the other condition. Plus one part depends on other part. Every conditional sentence one part depends on the other part, the verb of the other part. So dear student, now today we knew about conditionals. The conditionals in your question paper, the conditionals will be the completing sentences. Dear student, I discussed about it. In short, you have to practice it in details. So no more today. Thank you very much.